While the economic growth of the 8 countries is small, it nevertheless has the potential to achieve higher growth level given the 8's economic propensity.